ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you for the reception. You have no doubt read in the London daily papers as to the vast amount of undiscovered talent round about London. My directors have kindly arranged today's performance. I trust that the patrons of this music hall will refrain from using any remarks that might disturb the artist. Order, please. Or to throw vegetables, fruit, or jewelry. Eggs accepted. Who is that? Kindly be silent until the finish of each turn. The first item on the program will be by the wonderful boy tenor, 11 1/4 years of age, who will sing that pathetic ballad, The Blind Boy.
She loves me, yes, she loves me, she loves me, oh.
Next item on the program will be by a female impersonator who will sing me to sleep.
Order, please.
Order, gentlemen, please. This is something disgraceful. Ladies and gentlemen, the next item on the program will be a piccolo solo. Order, gentlemen, order, please. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we have Senor Sarsaparilla. Order, please. The famous tenor of Covent Garden. Order, please. Order, please. I trust you will give him your best attention.
Excuse me, sir, but I would like to sing a song.
Oh, go on. What can you sing anyway? In your
My
state.
My word. If I catch you bending.
Put that man out, doorkeeper. How dare you? How dare you? Put that man out the door, please. Now, ladies and gentlemen, now we have the great American quartet who will make their first appearance in England.
Oh, such a genius you never yet did see. North, east, east, or west, as that comes up to me. I'm marching on forever, white would say I am. The pride of all creation is Alabama's land.